Hey guys, we are
105 degrees.
I'm Jennifer.
I'm Jess.
I'm Vicky, and today we're going to react to WJSN Dreams Come True.
Will their dream come true?
Let's see. Like an anime opening.
Yeah, right? The way it's filmed too.
I know. Whoa, it's just like really saturated.
What's with all this scenery?
I know.
It's really blue.
Ooh! Ooh, she looks so pretty.
And the outfits are really nice too. Mm-hmm. Oh, she really loves those
things. Yeah. Ooh. I'm getting like Sailor Moon vibes,
oh, yeah.
Right? Oh! Oh,
it really reminds me.
Oh my god. Okay, God damn it. Dreams come true. Oh.
Isn't that the bell in like anime?
Yeah.
Like the school bell.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Okay.
Dark side.
Yeah, I honestly have no idea what was going on.
It was an anime though.
Yeah, literally, like, it was. I got some Sailor Moon vibes and yeah.
I feel like for their first or like their last few MVs, I had no idea what's going on.
Yeah, they're all very like, I don't know, it revolves a lot around like powers and like.
Yeah.
They're the cosmic mythical girls.
Yeah, yeah, and like.
The cosmos. And
yeah,
everything.
And astrology, I guess.
They had like the star signs and the little.
Yeah, uh-huh. Yeah.
But we don't dabble with that.
Yeah.
We're just here.
We're here.
We like the songs.
Yeah, and we like the dance, and we appreciate talent, so.
Yeah.
Here we are.
But I think this might be my favorite song.
Is
I
it?
I haven't listened to it again, but. Yeah,
I really like
this one.
Yeah, I like the ending part, like just the bridge,
mm-hmm.
where they're like, it just very sound like, wow, that was really bad grammar. I'm so sorry.
Come on, like, just like me.
Sorry, but it was very angelic. I was
yeah.
like, I forgot what I said, but.
Yeah.
But yeah. All right, I guess that's it. Bye, guys.